All right, we're back with another Gjika Powers of Ten amp tone demo, and you got Bob's there with his Nocaster replica.
Yep.
What became a Telecaster later. Mm-hmm. It was a broadcaster before, and
yep.
He is playing with a pretty low volume.
Yeah, they're fairly low.
And you're going to do clean, and you're going to kick in the Gainmaster at the end.
Yeah.
So no effects at all?
Telly's a rock and roll guitarist too, so we'll rock it out at the end.
Okay, another kind of unknown song, probably the closest you're going to hear Bob play to country. It's kind of a folksy rock and roll
song. Not too close, but...
Yeah, it's not really country, but it's kind of a little folksy.
All right.
Okay, here we go. Song.
Yay.
You got some great guitar tone there.
Yep. Just
the point of these videos being that you're playing along with engineered quality sound and...
Yeah, well, no mics or nothing.
No mics, nothing. It's a real live...
Just putting my own guitar piece to it, just stomping over it, you know.
Yeah. And that was Frankie Miller, Full House, that's the album. And the name of the song was
Let the Candlelight
Shine. Right. Very nice song.
Peace out. Amp demo. Telly. Yeah.